Find and tell the three abandoned places of India. They are Bagar Fort, Ross Land, and Hampi. Now let's start with the Bagar. The Bagar Fort is a 16th century fort built in Rajasthan state of India. The town was established during the rule of Bagar Das as a residence of his second son Madhav Singh. The fort and its precincts are well preserved. Number 2 is Ross Land. Ross Land is officially known as Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose Island. It is an island of Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Andaman and Nicobar Islands, the island is situated 3 km east from central Port Blair. The historic ruins are a tourist attraction. It's a tourist attraction place, and the island is also called as Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose Island, and that island is belongs to the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. About the Hampi. Hampi is an ancient village in the South Indian state of Karnataka. It's dotted with numerous ruined temples complexes from the Vijayanagara Empire on the south bank of the river Tungabhadra in the 7th century Hindu Virupaksha temple. Near the river Hampi Bazaar, a carved stone chariot stands in front of the huge Vitala temple site. Southeast of Hampi, Darauji Bear Sanskriti is home of the Indian Sloth Bear. This Hampi is an ancient village located in Karnataka. It's dotted with numerous ruins, temples, complexes from Vijayanagara Empire. On the south of this Hampi ancient village, there's a river called Tungabhadra. Is the 7th century Hindu Virupaksha temple. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel Ishwar Vlogs. Bye.